Terry turns back, drops it off to Zegras. Good movement in the offensive zone. Henrique now stops along the left boards. Uses the glass around for Benoit, the defenseman below the goal line. And Henrique, boy, got a stick in on Foligno, went flying. He wants a penalty call. And I believe we're going to get two penalties here. Oh, maybe boy. A trip and a dive, it looks like.
I can't believe Foligno's getting the penalty here. I mean, this was a trip, but the referee had his back turned to the play and was not watching. Wow.
Well, you be the judge. I've always said, how can it be both?
That's a trip. I mean, the stick's in between the legs of Marcus Foligno. There is, you see it right between his feet, and it spins him around. And I was watching the referee at that exact moment, John, and he did have his back to the collision in the corner. So we only saw the end, the spin of Foligno. And I think that's a good break for the Ducks.
So 4-on-4 hockey for the first time this evening as we're just over 5 minutes in to the second period. And this will be just the 15th faceoff of the entire game, only 9 in the first period.